Drink up, bitch.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
to fuck me by the end of this stream, then you're not having a good time.
Oh my god, holy shit. Oh.
Alright, one sec.
Holy shit, how's everybody doing? Hope you guys are doing absolutely swell tonight. What the hell's going on, Dark Guard? What's up, Two Blue Fish? How you guys doing? Sakor, what's going on, dude? Let's see who else we got here. Joe Coin, Benny Chavez, how you guys doing, man? Todos os goblins espectadores de Fundo Grosso guardam sua transmissão. Oh yeah? Thanks, man. I'm glad to hear that. Thank you. Really appreciate that. Guys, I hope you're all having the best night of your entire life. Oh yeah, we forgot Pop-Tartan. Pop-Tartan, what's going on, Pop-Tartan? Hope you're having the best night of your entire motherfucking life. We're playing Mother 3. I did set up this shitty capture or this input display in the bottom right. Kind of janky, but I mean, it fucking works. Who cares, right? Shit. Absolutely not. Well, oh shit, I'm sorry, Bob Tartan Rip. Tonight I'm starting out with Shades Brewing Orange Creamsicle Cream Ale. Congratulations to Two Blue Fish for getting Dark Guard to let him get the free drink up. I don't know.
Oh shit, balls.
Oh yeah. Cheers, Two Blue. Good shit.
Drink up, bitch.
Sakor, buddy! What's going on, Sakor? You sick fuck? How's it going, dude? Thanks so much for redeeming the drink up, bitch. Really helps the stream when you shorten my lifespan. Cheers, man. Ah, good shit, dude. Good shit. Delicious. Mmm. Good shit. All right. That is not. That's not what I meant to do. Holy shit, dogs are freaking out, man. Those sick clowns. Alright, guys, now we're gonna actually play the game. Are you ready? Let's do it. We're in Club Titty Boob! Guys! How's the audio? Too quiet? That's probably a little bit better. We'll go with that for now. And that's way better for me now. Okay, so I remember last time we got to see Zeebo. I can't remember if we're supposed to meet him outside or if we're supposed to meet him like over here. The guy's not a dog! Leave him the fuck alone, people! Jesus, leave him alone!
Quão grosso podemos obter?
What? how big can we obtain or handle? Jesus. Alright. Benny do be tripping tonight, man. He's speaking the Portuguese. Wait, I thought we already did this. I thought we did everything in here, actually. So what the fuck? Where the fuck are we supposed to go then? Bullshit. Absolute bullshit. Lucky the bass player's wig started to come off during the song. Okay, so I'm guessing we gotta find Lucky or Zeebo, as it were. I could have sworn. Oh, is it her over here? Yeah, there we go. Okay, duh. Whatever, let's do it. It's fine. Fucking Jesus. Fuck. Oh shit. Fuck. I'm gonna go in there. No. Damn it. Whoa, dude. What? Where the fuck are we? This is weird. Dude, we're fine already? Shit. Fuck, dude. God, son of a. This one's hard. Damn it. Oh, this is real good. This is really good. Oh, this is really good. No, this is great. Dude, are you fucking serious? Dude, what the fuck, man? Ugh, Jesus, he's just gonna fucking fall asleep again, or die? Please don't die, Teemo. Okay, they just keep trying to make him fall asleep, but he keeps dodging. Ooh, Ness woke up. Fuck off right now, dude. No! Stop it, let me go! This is hell. This is fucking hell. Thank you. Hold on, before we go any farther, I really wanna heal up a little bit. So life up? And then healing cures his status. Okay, and I think Ness is good. Okay, yeah. Should be good, I don't know. See what happens. It's not that big a deal. Secret passage handy, but I always get covered in mud every time I use it. Who the fuck's this Violet? Not to mention that sticky junk from all those slugs. Bro, I don't want to talk about those slugs. Hop in the shower real quick, so just relax here. Alright, sounds good, lady. Fucking frog! Let's fucking go! Club Titty Boob is no longer. Oh shit, am I gonna get kicked out if I talk to them? No, they don't see me, I guess. The dog. It's just a dog. There ain't no dogs, dude. Oh, it's the same fucking thing. Slimy jungle slug shoots its attack. Hell yeah, buddy. No, he says, know yourself, man. It's supposed to be Portuguese. Oh, dude, you fucked it up, man. You fucked it up. Whatever. There's even a hot spring in there. Hell yeah. We can talk afterwards? Yes, actually. Because then I can heal up. After showering, three conversed at great length, almost as if filling in the three-year gap that had separated them. They discussed the rescued monkey. They discussed the hummingbird egg from Osoi Castle and how it went missing. They discussed the fact that one of the DCMC band members appears to be he's got amnesia? Is that what's going on? That's what's with Zeebo? I thought he was just, like, hiding. And they discussed a mysterious army that radically transformed Taze Miley Village. As it As if assembling the jumbled pieces of a jigsaw puzzle, they told each other what they knew to put their thoughts together. The coming battle will not be easy. What the hell? What battle? What are we doing? This more than anything they knew all too well. I don't even know. I want to be stronger. It was at around this time that Ness truly began to have such feelings. Aw, good for him. Is he going to learn more Psy energy? Because that would be dope. Disconsi and pause. Valeu. E cara, você fala português? Não sabe disso. I thought I finally managed to sneak myself in here. Never find out what happened to the hummingbird egg until Zeebo regains his memory, I say, yeah. At this rate, there's no telling when the pigs will get their hands on it. Oh, the cops? Is that what she's talking about? Maybe he'll remember something if he sees you too. Yeah, alright. Not exactly bad guys, but I don't want to risk making things more complicated, so I have to go back the other way. Oh shit, fuck. Alright, never mind. Climb up this ladder and go through the attic, alright? Dope. Dope shit. Let's go. Let's go. Eu não sou mormon o suficiente para saber português. Também não. Remember the literal cops in Earthbound? Yes, I do. Man. Those guys are the worst. What is this? Dude, he's eyeballing me. I don't trust that guy. I didn't mean to do that. Okay, shit. Shit. Figurative pig's eye tells you, not the literal ones. Wait, aren't they literal? They're like literal pig faces. Damn it. This one's hard. Fuck, dude, not with the fucking venom. Shit, dude, no. Ugh, fucking hell. Damn it. Okay. Thank God. Jesus, that sucked, man. Alright, we definitely need to heal this motherfucker. Healing Teemo 2. Life up, maybe. Oh, shitballs, dude. Alright, yeah. So you max his, so that was like 70? That's a lot, but I definitely want to max as well. Oh shit, let's go. Yes, open the present. Oh, got an antidote, nice. That would have been nice from that last fight, but whatever. I wasn't paying attention. Shit! Fuck, dude! It's fucking spiders, man! Son of a bitch. Can't get it. Damn it. Damn it. So close, actually. God damn it. It's gonna kill Ness right now. Yeah, dead, for sure. Shit. I just saved at her fucking spot, man. I'm just gonna reload to there. Oh, yeah, it's, there's a dark guard. Have a nice night, Dark Guard. Thanks for stopping by. Or, you know, you could hang out, man. Hang out, chill, watch some of this this magical video game. People like this game, dude. I don't know. Okay, so I kind of want to actually just talk to this asshole. Nice for reading, love to collect things. Would you like to buy some of mine? Sure. Need some pork ribs? Dude, let's go, Dark Guard. Sounds great. Whoa, offense plus 20? Shit, that's fucking five more. I have nothing of value. Except for the bombs. Son of a bitch. Hold on. I do have some stuff I think I can equip. Does dog have anything? Yes. But in this case, no. Fuck. Okay, well, in his case... I mean, that's not gonna do it. What the fuck? Why do I have that? It's garbage. Shit, I got, like, no gear for this. God damn it. Alright, hold on. So let's throw the bomb. There's nothing else really worth anything except for his collar, but that would be sad. Let's see what that was again. So I can't do that regardless. Fucking A, I can't do any of it. I got nothing. I got no monies. Alright, we're gonna ignore that for now. Oh, hell yeah, what's this? A map? Nice. Interesting. What the fuck's over on the right? What's the color mean? Oh, item deposit guy? Do I have anything? No. Do I want to get rid of anything? No. I don't think so. I think we're good. Oh, yeah, that's right. I remember that. Okay. Shit! Okay, well, kind of asked for it that time, but let's just burn them down, I think. Yeah, fucked that up anyway. Didn't matter, so let's just fucking go. Living for Leah, how's it going? Hope you're having the best night of your entire life. This is rough. Okay, good. Finish him off. Didn't matter. Oh, fuck, am I poisoned? Shit. Hell yeah, more Dommy Mommy 3. Yeah, what's up, Nick, dude? Nick, dude, living for Leah. Hope you guys are having the best night of your entire lives. Attic is full of spiders, burn it down. Agreed. Dios so arrepiente! Someday. Someday. Oh, shit. Nice. Si murió. Oh, la os serpiente si murió. Pra onde? Dude, did I fucking level? Let's go. Big City Fries. Excellent. Those are good, actually. Those are pretty good. Not gonna lie. Yeah. Oh shit, my poisons. Okay, I think I have an antidote actually I want to use. I guess the question now is like, do I just heal with this? He's still got 40 PP. That's a big PP. I don't know. Doc's good. Yes, we're good. Fuck. What is this? Oh shit, what was it? Oh no, I missed it. Alright, damn it. Bug spray. That's not even pesticide damages insect enemies. Okay, so spiders. Okay, that was not a good situation to be in, but I'm gonna try to use this on the spoiler. Flea powder? Flea problems? I don't have flea problems. Oh, shit. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Oh my god, that just destroys him. Have you faced the base? I don't think so. Oh god, Teemo, don't die. To help. Teemo's dead, never mind. Fuck, dude. Fuck, dude. So Teemo's dead. Can I fucking heal him somehow? I feel like I might have to go back down. Yeah, because we can't run or anything. Like, there's no way. Imagine not saving the bug spray for the secret spider boss. No! Tell me it ain't true, man! I literally thought that, too. I had some thought of that variety. Is that an enemy? That's a fucking enemy! Oh, shit. Oh my god, my dog's dead. Fuck, dude. Yo, what's going on, Bluezer? Hope you're having best night of your entire goddamned life, man. Okay, thank god, Jesus. These guys are tough, man. I don't know what to do with this. I really wish I could run. Oh, fuck. Okay, we're good. Bag of Big City Fries, let's go. Rockin'? I bet Rockin' will just destroy them. Ready? Let's fucking do it, man. Shit, not like that, dude. Don't do that. Holy god, they hit so fucking hard, man. Nice, fucker. They're not even fucking dead, are you serious? He's faster than me, too. Oh no! Okay, well, fucking. Time to grind. Time to grind a little bit. We'll grind a level and hopefully that's good enough. Hard game is hard. Man.
Drink up, bitch.
Bluezer, thank you so much for redeeming the drink up, bitch option. Really helps the stream. And you forced me to drink alcohol. Cheers, man.
Drink up, bitch.
Loser, thank you so much for redeeming the drink up, bitch. Really helps the stream, man. Cheers. Does Twitch shuffle the point rewards things? No. Oh, so this is what happens. So if I enable it, because I disable it for some streams, if I enable it, it goes to the top because it's new. And then once you've used it, it is no longer new. So then it's like in its proper place, which is, it's by channel points amount. So it's usually one of the last ones. I'm gonna try to avoid some of these fuckers. Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah, that's right. That's right, goddammit. I actually think I wanted to fight them. Yeah, we're okay. Shit, I need to go around, though. Fuck! Just the one? Okay, good. I just want to spam right now, honestly. Because I'm going to go right back to the hot springs and get it back. Hey, buddy. Hey. Ah, Jesus! The Let's fucking go! Shit, don't poison him, man. Come on. We gotta be like that. Poison's a dog anyway, dude. That's fucked up. Good thing I got that antidote. Oh shit, I need to sell stuff to that, mouse? Sell... I think the only thing I sold last time was the bomb, which I might actually hold on to this time. The pamphlet? I think that was it? Yeah. Timo, do you have anything? Oh, he has doggy biscuits and shit. Edible mushrooms, aren't. If I choose between poisoning a dog and a child, and I'm picking dog, bro, for all I got 100 to keep it 100. What? No way, dude. Children are the worst, loser. Why are you poisoning dogs or children? What the fuck? Why don't you just not poison either, man? What the hell? Who's got a gun to your head, man? Are you okay? Dude, blink twice if you're okay, right? Just kidding, dude, yeah. Depends on the child, man. The dog quit out? Jesus fuck, dude. I don't know, man. Depending on the child. Buy two blue fish. Damn, he's gone, dude. He's never coming back. That's the last time you'll ever see of two blue fish. Son of a bitch, why do they respawn? So annoying. Alright. Doom, doom, doom. Fuck, dude. Stop poisoning me. Why am I so much slower than these guys? I just want to outspeed these fucks. Hey, level 12, nice. And an antidote, let's go. Then he can also just use some of this shit while we're here. Let's see. Okay, good, nice. Dude, I just want him to die, to be honest. Nice. I was like, there's no way it's gonna take that long. Like, it's not... It's fucking mouse. Go to hell, mouse. Enough of your bullshit. I got the bug spray for the secret boss. Or something. Dog, you need to, fucking... Probably something, I don't know. I just don't want him to die, it's fine. Okay, nice. What a clown, dude! Get him! Alright, never mind. Oh shit, don't die. Oh my fucking god, dude. Kill him off, kill him off. Nice. Hey, we fucking leveled. Alright, cool. It's good enough. Yo, the game where Bluzer is dead. Yes, that is correct, Kari. Alright, how's it going? Hope you're having the best night of your entire life. Wait, so Bluzer is the arachnid, and he has to poison either Timo 2 or Ness? Oh my god. Wow. We made it. That's the question, yeah. That's really all I remember. Me too. is it down here? It's down here, it's down here. Yeah, Bluzer died, like, the first goddamn stream of this, I think? If not the first, then the second. Oh, Bluzer is alive. Well, that Bluzer is, yeah, of course. Hi, Bluzer. Good to see you alive lately. Ooh, shitballs. Let's go. Oops. Antidote. I don't need that right now. Or I do and I don't know it. Didn't I go this way last time and it was the wrong way? Shit. You can't get around it. Oh, you got a left, I see. Fuck. Okay, that's fine. Is that lick a homie? Is that what that is? Wow, what a nice sentiment, man. You asking us like we pay attention. Clip the trippy recap scene and point chat to it to catch them up. Or, you know, let them figure it out. Yeah, they can figure it out. It's fine. Not worried about it. Oh, shit. Fuck, dude. I'm actually throwing. I never got the fucking map after I reset. Damn it, stop poisoning Teemo. Fucking clown. Get out of here. Never reset. I would never reset. Don't you even worry about that, Two Blue Fish. I have never reset in my entire life, and I am not gonna start now. No way, no how. Yeah, I gotta shake off this poison. There we go. That's all it takes. Just get into a hot springs. If you're poisoned, it'll go away, I promise. That's how it works. This game has taught me a lot of things. No reset run starts now, shit. Let's... Yes, totally, of course. Weird champ. What the fuck? Hold on one sec. That. Nothing. Sweet. Godum. Alright, cool. I think we're just gonna try to continue then. We got one level each. That should be enough, I think. Shit. Well, we're just gonna spam these guys. Does the game tell you to put a hat on your dogs? I mean, it's trying to, but I refuse. Shit ain't right, man. Ugu itself. Love to see it. It's been too long. Nice, let's go. Gives us plus 5 defense, yeah. What the fuck's just leveled up again? Dude, let's go, easy game. It's like we're hacking by grinding levels, huh? I don't want to waste all of this. Shit. Well, I got a swap. This is how it do be. Is. Damn it. Why would the Venomous nice? Got him. I mean, I didn't get anything that I should have, but whatever. They're dead. Oh, fuck. I did want to heal, I think. He doesn't need any, though. That's good. There's a rat? Oh fuck, I ran right into him. I don't wanna waste that! Can we run? Yay! Let's just fuck off! Get the fuck out of this shithole. This is an attic? This is hell! Sprinting bomb! Had some apple fritter? Nice. How is it? Delicious, I'm sure. Shit. I can do this. Guys, I swear I can do this. So far, so good? Nice. How is this not working? It's too fast. Yikes. I did not like that fight at all. I need Zeebo back, like, as soon as fucking possible. How the fuck am I supposed to do any of this combat without Zeebo putting shit to sleep? Dude, he fucking leveled again! Let's fucking go! Thanks a lot, Nightbot. Shit. There's a treasure! Fuck! No! Shit! No, I don't want to fight him again! Fuck, dude, run. Just run. Damn it. Dog, please don't fucking die. God fucking no, dude, that was... Oh my fucking god, dude, are you serious? It's okay. We lose our money, but we didn't have any money, so it doesn't really matter. Nice, Kari. Good emote. Fuck! All the items is the real problem. Well, I have all the items now, so I guess it doesn't really matter. Never mind. I think that was the right call. Just never reset. Just never reset, guys. That's the trick, obviously. Learned it here first. Oh, I really wanted that one. Haven't been able to get that one before. Shit. Okay. Gives you a lot of time to turn the right way. We're just gonna run. Yeah. That's right. Shit. Necessary to feel feverish? No, dude, no, I need to run. He's gonna learn some Psy energy, dude. Shit. But he can't fucking run, so that sucks. Bag of Big City Fries, nice. Okay, what? I kinda wanna just do it, and he can guard. Gotta go slow. We've gone slow! Just keep dying. So now we're gonna go real fast and never reset. I cannot get the tune without Zeebo, I think. Uh-oh. It didn't kill him. Yeah, I don't know if I can do it without Zeebo putting people to sleep on it, honestly. So it's like... Oh, fuck, dude. Oh, that's a bigger problem than I realized. Nice. Is that you, Alfie? We've been with sending a diggy bird, didn't come by for New Year's or Cracker Night. What? To Grandmom. I have been all jacked, so whatcha? You must be bleeding Ink Marvin, eh? Is this how Canadians talk? Can someone translate? Eat some of that nut bread for ya. Okay. Some nice stuff was inside, you ate it right there. You felt something warm inside your heart. Boy, did I ever. Teemo's alive, that's cool. You're fully revitalized. Did I just eat all their nice stuff? Now I feel bad. Oh shit, let's fucking go, there's a frog. I'm glad I didn't run back. I was about to run back. Would have been a huge fucking waste.
Wanted to the rep to rabbit us added some OBs, is that it? That's Calvin. The old pot ain't using the bugs, but mum's the dicky. What? Wait, a bloody long airy lime all pat with you with on your Toblerone. It's great, guys. It's fucking great. I'm really proud of you.
I don't know if that was a sentence. Something about it seems sentence-like. Fucking stop, you goddamn spiders, dude! It's okay. We eat the food, so we're fine. There's a fever went away.
Offense up! Go!
Shit. Well, well, well. That is it, like, I really don't know. Just take the regular hits for now. And then I definitely want to heal up Ness. We can do that right now. No worries. Farming? I mean, only a little bit. Only as much as I really need to, you know? Oh shit,
Is that the base?
Did you play this game? A wooden base? Still my prime! Wait, what? Ever since the base below showed up, left to rot in this moldy smelling attic. I see, okay. Oh shit, are we gonna beat this boss?
Oh, what? You serious? Alright, that's bullshit. What an asshole.
Oh man. Alright, we're gonna do a prediction for this. Will God beat boss first try? Oh shit, you're in treble now. SMH. Alright, Gamba is live, everybody, for 2 minutes. I gotta grab another beer, so you got 2 minutes to figure that shit out. See if we're gonna beat the boss first try or not. I have not tried this boss yet, so this literally could go either way. So we'll just have to see. Dude, what a jam, though. No! Oh my god, someone's a doubter. Oh no. Gonna grab another Odor. You son of a bitch. Actually, fucking low key love that joke now. He's so
this guy.
Alright, I got a Uinta birthday suit apricot sour. Had this on Tuesday night. You can barely even read it. There's like no green in it. What the fuck? Birthday suit apricot. No. Not gonna happen. Alright, let's get ready for this boss fight. Predictions are almost closed, and no one believes. Well, I hope you guys get some free points. That'll be nice.
Oh fuck, wait, what? Are you fucking kidding? It's cohorts? Oh Jesus, why, God?
Dude, someone said yes for 1 to 100 odds. It's, what is that, 4,000 points? Turn 40 into 4,000, genius. Okay, I think I wanna actually do offense up. Nice, fucking Giga Chad. Seems like it's weak against fire, so we're gonna rock in. Motherfucker hit so hard.
Oh my god, dude!
No, not that. Music does slap, but yeah, Jesus Christ, this is painful.
Are you for real? Are you for real?
Holy hell, we be flying easy, Pop-Tart, are you okay? The music is slapping up, look at him dying. Jesus. Fucking Living for Leah knew something that I did not. Holy god, that was terrifying. Alrighty. Yo, that's great. Are we like supposed to get Zeebo first or something? I meant to say no. Oh yeah, uh-huh. Oh, I get it. Don't even worry. Let's see. So glad I predicted no. Shit. You're supposed to win, I think. Listen, man.
Fucking try my goddamn best, okay? Goddamn.
Is there a trick? It's a base. What do I have? I mean, nothing really. I mean, the bomb, obviously. Should probably use the bomb. Oh, I know. Lay it down. So it is an upright psy kill boss. Well, yeah, yeah, that's what I was trying to do, but man, they smacked me for almost 100 the first fucking round. Do I only get one round? Oh, fuck off, dude. No way. Shut the fuck up. This is bullshit. This is bullshit! Holy god, dude, what the fuck? Triple fail fully. Insert credit card for loot boxes. Oh, he is just right there, shit. Oh fuck, let's just try it once. I have no money anyway, it doesn't matter. Do 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 do. Is he back to full? No. I want him at full, because this is gonna be stupid. Or I wonder if I can beat up his friends first. I bet that's the trick. So when we die this time, it won't matter as much. Look at that, 50, 45, that's over 100. That's fucking one round. Okay, you have to kill his friends first. You fucking have to. I just should die, honestly. Like, I just need to wait until I die this time. There it is. All right, fucking A, let's go. Thanks. Yep, no, that's great. Yep, okay, yep, just keep smacking the shit out of me, man. Was the other one I wanted. Oh, fucking god damn it. Why did I do this before? Oh, I didn't even realize I had any. Should have bought gear. Fuck me, dude. Try playing drums slightly behind tempo. Pretty sure basses hate that. Yeah, I think you're right. You winning, son? Hell yeah. Games these days are all sax and violins, I know, right? Saxon violins. Damn, that's good. God damn. Oh, that got me. That was a really good one too, Blue. These spiders are just so irritating, man. Every time, man, every fucking shit! Stop electric shocking me, please! Don't tase me, bro! Yo, what's going on, tall man? I mean, hey, tall man. Hey, tall man, how's it going, man? Hope you're having the best night of your entire life, Mr. Hey, tall man. These instruments don't fuck around. Dude, they hit so hard, man. It's like unfair as shit, dude. I gotta run back so I can get better gear. I didn't realize I had money. Dope. That's perfect. Why the button thing? I want to stare at you, not the buttons. You can stare at me and the buttons. You don't like the button thing? That took a lot of effort, alright? Shit. Oh yeah, money is a thing now. Yeah, it sucks. I hate it. Okay, so we'll go to this frog. Yeah. Yes! No, get rid of it. Nah, I'm good, man. Thanks. What do you think of this game so far now that you hit the time skip? Really, really good game. So far, really good. Got once Yacht Rock, but he got Hard Rock. Yacht Rock, what is that? Yacht Rock, Juicy IPA. I want to transfer DP. I want to withdraw all my goddamn DP. Like fucking Jimmy Buffett. You mean Buffett? There's a Yacht Rock Juice Box IPA. It's really good, Blue. You should try it. It's a really good beer. I think you'd like it. Save? No, no way, not yet. You gotta buy shit first. Inventory fucking full. I can't just heal with other stuff. So I think I'm just gonna ignore that for now. I sort of like it. Yeah, it's pretty good. Oh, you think I'll delete it now? Need to know your opinion on Facade? Dude, fuck Facade. Facade can go fucking die. I'll fuck killing myself. Where the fuck is he? What makes the cheese peculiar? Oh, you know, it's that, you know, some people like it differently than others, that's all. Facade's cool shit. Facade is the fucking worst, man. The absolute fucking, like, he's the worst. Need you look. Okay, so that's good. There's no gear for my dog, unfortunately. He sells happiness. He sells TVs, man. Fuck. What the fuck, Automod? Why don't you get out of here, man? Will they give you the weak-ass monkey to make you need to rely on that piece of shit for damage? Yeah, it's so annoying, man. I hate it. That whole segment, I was just, like, frustrated and annoyed. And I was like, this is stupid. I have no idea what to do. Man is a terrorist, okay? That's all there is to it. Shit. Wait, is this right? Nope. Juicebox IPA sounds as surgery as goes is salty. You mean sugary? I think you meant sugary, but I'll take surgery. It tastes like surgery, yeah. You don't like the taste of surgery? I thought surgery was pretty good. Autocorrect? Yeah, I know. It's not. It's very bitter, actually. Thank God, okay. Fucking love goes. I don't actually like goes that much, to be honest. It's too salty. Don't mind me. Fuddy. Oh shit, it's the next one. Surgery tastes like pennies. What the fuck? What the fuck kind of sentence is that, dude? All it goes is probably not more than one a night. Yeah, I guess that's fair. Yeah, I wouldn't have multiple, that's for sure. I would definitely have multiple IPAs, though. Goes I can't do? I can, but I don't like them that much. I'll usually pick anything else, honestly. Bam, bam. Fucking hell. I hate him? Damn, dude. When I think of a really sweet beer, there's a stout that Vernal Brewing puts out. I think Soup actually had me try it first. The Mama's Milk, I think is that one. And like cold bread soda with the fellers. Yeehaw. Do people say that? No one says that, right? Deposits? call. Save. Oh shit, I didn't open this one yet. I have a super sweet milk stout in the fridge right now called the Temptress. Nice. Yeah, I think this one is mother's milk. It's not bread because you don't add leavening agents. Oh god. Here we go. Here we go! Or bake. Can you bake beer? You can make beer bread.
Drink up, bitch.
Hey, Tom, man. Thanks so much for redeeming the drink up, bitch option. Really helped the stream, man. Cheers. Delicious, my god. Gravy beer, we're making a brewery. You spelled it wrong, buddy. A gravy-based beer. Okay, man, if you give me a sample and it's actually, like, good, then yeah, we'll do it. God damn it, I just wanna run! Fucking just let me fucking run! Oh, please don't die. God. Here we go. This is it. He needs more. Got him. Get your fat ass over, you fuck. Oh, are you serious? You can't do it? Oh, you can't kill him in advance? No way! Shit. How the fuck are you gonna... I should have bought the rocket. Unless I could just kill him fast. Shit, dude, I wasn't paying attention to the audio at all. No, dude. That's my one chance. That was it. That was my one fucking chance, man. And it's over here. Fucked it up, man. Why? Every fucking... How even? How the... How, dude? Excuse me? I literally got one fucking... Seriously? It's... It was the same opener, so yes! I think it is scripted, but, like, I don't have anything to combat that. Just grind, like, shit, for real? Are you sure? There's no, like, secret item to fucking use? Okay, Doc could use the bomb. Okay, so rockin' bomb. Let's try that. Fuck, dude. Shit. Definitely a big one, and maybe you can survive. I only get one round, though. Hardest boss in the game? Fuck. That's the reason you level up so far, then, maybe? Shit, so I literally just have to grind it out for this fucking guy? Save before using items. Yeah, I gotcha. Yeah, I am. I'm saved at that point. Level to 99! My god, stop. No way. Level 13 on both. Is that under-leveled? Fucking stupid! Yes? What the fuck, dude? Do you have to grind in every area? This is that kind of JRPG, then? A lot? Are you fucking serious? How is that real, dude? How? I'm killing mobs! What? That's the indicator if you're ready for the boss of an area. Who wrote this game, dude? This game is bullshit. Hey, when does this game pick up, Blue? Alright, I just want to try... Consequences not fire, what do you mean? An RPG without grinding? No, grinding is one thing. If games have avoidable encounters and the boss's stats aren't based off your stats, I get angry. Exactly. I'm gonna check the way you see the boss info, nice. That's all I'm saying, man. But this game is absolute bullshit. Oh, bombs are first. No way. Okay, I can survive this one round, I think. Dark Art, are you fucking serious? Are you fucking serious, man? No way, dude. No fucking way, dude. This man is a liar. Don't trust this man. Can the doc heal me? Oh, thank God. Whew. The dog is outspeeding them now. Oh, wait. Okay, let's wait. Dude, no fucking way is it 40. No fucking way, dude. Or just get lucky, I don't know. I just gotta kill that drum. Which we can do. We can do it. Okay. But the dirty seems fine. Jesus. Hold on, does he have another one? Okay, the cheese is good on Ness, I think, right? Just get lucky. I'm trying! Shit, why did he give it to Timo? No, dude! No, he's fucking pissed! I meant the cheese for Ness. God damn it, dude. No. Oh, we're in a lot of trouble, man. Shit. Alright, well, he could steal... Trying to stick your dog shit in my head. Dude, that's his job. It's fine. He's used to it. He loves it. Trust me, he loves it. Wait, Viola? It's Bass? I think his name is Bass or something. What's going on, Brad boy? Hope you're having the best night of your life. Dogs can't eat cheese? That is not true. Dogs can eat cheese. Got a service in Zian's world that sucks so much. Oh, dude, I bet. Must be a cello? I think it's a bass, but I could be wrong. Dog not dead! I'm good, how are you? I'm doing just fine. Killed the dog. Motherfucker killed my dog. Hurry! Dog's dead. I don't think it's gonna hurt. Fuck. Oh my god, dude. Do I want to do this? Did you mean that dog-like boy? You're absolutely right, Brad boy. A solo jam session. I've seen cheese. In fact, cheese is often a great training tool, especially for those who should dogs eat cheese. Well, some dogs can eat cheese, and most dogs love it. Many dogs can be intolerant of cheese. Even for dogs that are able to tolerate cheese, is probably best fed in moderation. Noted. Can I get this without him being asleep? Yeah, nice copy pasta. Very good. Some good shit. That could have been so much better. Are you serious? I gave my roommate's dog a handful of parm trimmings tonight. Blue, wow. Admitted here in public that he tried to murder a dog. Is everyone listening? Oh, we skirted disaster there, let me tell you. Okay, good. Jesus Christ, man. He's gonna hit me hard, though. Oh, we're fucked unless we kill him. No, dude, no! So you'd rather poison a dog than a child? Yep, confirmed. We learned tonight. Shay's having a meltdown. Oh, no. Dude, no fucking way, man. No fucking way! Alright, so... Do we seriously have to just grind? Why? Alright, I might look up more bullshit in this game, I think, at some point. Because this cannot keep happening. We're in chapter 4. Wait. There it is. Yeah, level 14 and 13, and that's not nearly enough, you're saying? SMH, my head. Oh, this is just... Are you fucking serious? Would you like to know more?
Man, I don't fucking know. God damn it. Maybe.
Okay, yeah.
This is the only chapter I ever grinded for? Are you serious, Brat Boy? I had to grind slightly earlier, but not a lot.
So this is... It's fine. I'm just gonna work my way back, actually. HP or level of the base? Yeah, what's the HP? Okay, that's not terrible. Now I'm interested if the speedrun can cheese this. Yeah, for real. I'm sure it can. 978, alright. Well, that gives me a good baseline, honestly. So that's like 150. If I can get like 3 rockins off or 4, that's like the majority of it. I got a couple of bombs, and then the rest is just gravy, I guess. Cats can have little salami. Surprisingly, cats are much better than other household pets when it comes to the heavy sodium and fat content of the cured sausage. Your cat should be fine. A couple pieces of salami is a treat. Wow. Feels good, man. Feels good that I know so much about cats having the ability to eat salami. This is gonna change things. I'm gonna be a better person now that I know that. Okay, so he only had a weapon. He doesn't have, like, gear, which is unfortunate, but it's fine. Fuck me, dude. Welcome to CapFats. Wait, what? If you unsubscribe, please, what? Just don't give cat onion or you're gonna have a real bad time. Holy shit, really? I do not have a cat, so that is not a concern, but dear god, that's terrifying. Come here, motherfuckers. Hyperlink blog, dude. I wish Ness was faster. If he would outspeed, this would be so much fucking easier, man. Jesus Christ, but they get like 12 fucking attacks before we get one. Get the fuck out of here, bud. Hey, level 15, we're making it, guys. Oh, he's poison, never mind, that's fine. Welcome to CapFax, brought to 40,000 people are bitten by cats in the US annually. Holy god, this man is CapFaxing us. Oh god, dude, not like this. I could just spam them? Nice, let's go, dude. Kick his asshole. Kicked him in the asshole! Alright, here we are! We're in a good spot now, I guess. Hey, we got 2. Let's go. Mods are asleep, CapFax. I don't think you said anything that the mods need to worry about just yet, to be honest. Just yet. Give it time. I need to save after this one, maybe. I'm getting a little scared. Dude, at least this game has some amazing fucking music. Mod Stan CapFax, yeah. Mods Chant CapFax. Nice. Oh, we're doing it. Slowly but surely, we are doing the thing. Do 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 do. level 15. Nice. Teemo needs to go out. Shit. Alright, guys. I'll be back in a couple minutes. I'll leave you with this wonderful soundtrack of audio. I can't get the lid. Oh, fuck. Alright, fuck. I'll be right there. Want that EB vinyl and don't even think the turntable in the house works, just hanging on my wall. Hell yeah, two blue fish, that'd be dope. Mine works, I should get that. You're having the greatest stream tonight, bruh. Sorry, Kaz, you caught me when I was letting the dogs out. Enjoy the lurk, man. Thanks for hanging out. He has 230 bones in his body, humans 206, cat has no collarbone, so he can fit through any opening size of his head. Dear God. Teemo 1 taking priority, so yeah, this song is so good. I know, right? What the fuck, dude? I think we saved, yeah? I'm gonna save anyway. But now I'm a little paranoid. Back to the motherfucking spiders, I suppose. Shit. I don't know when to call it is the other problem. Holy god, dude. Soup might be pressing his luck. I guess it depends on how the mods feel tonight. For the shinobi given to cats include onions, garlic, green tomatoes, raw potatoes, chocolate, grapes, and raisins. Though milk is not toxic and causes an upset stomach, and yes, Tylenol and aspirin are extremely toxic to cats, as are many common house plants. Feeding cats dog food or canned tuna that's for human consumption can cause malnutrition. That's actually sad. People should know that. Okay, I'll stop. Fine, he says. Oh shit, Teemo 2 leveled up to 15. I mean, you can talk about whatever you want, man. There's nothing interesting going on in this game right now. So feel free. This is just a just chatting stream at this fucking point. Fucking, they're really trying to kill Teemo too, man. Okay, heal both. Nope. Wonder what the speedrun is like for this game. Like, how long is it? Nice, two hits. I think next level we get on Ness, we'll try the boss again, just for fun. It's not that big a deal if we lose, like, a little bit of time anyway. Because he's gotta be pretty close, right? 6 hours-ish? Damn, dude. It's a bit longer than I thought it would be. One more fight, nice. 6.5 for English, nice. Interesting. Linux is being a bitch. Yeah, dude, it usually is. Why? What's going on with it now? I can't force quit FFXIV. How is that possible, man? It's like the only platform where you can force quit shit. Like, actually force quit shit. Did you kill -9? What's the speedrun for Chrono Cross? Is there a category for New Game Plus? Fucking just the one spider? Okay, cool. Yeah, that's great. Fuck out of here, spoiler. New Game Plus has to be stupid for that game since most of the New Game Plus is press X to win, yeah. Oh, there's Lynx at Dragonia? Dude. Okay, Ness leveled up. It's like 2 hours. Oh shit, alright, yeah, that's fast. Holy hell. Let's just say I got some plans. But, never mind, that's all I'm gonna say. Alright, so he motherfucking leveled up. So I'm gonna heal up one last time, hit that frog, and then we're gonna try again. Is the dog level 16 as well, though? Because I'd like him to match, if possible. Speedrun some other PSX trash? Oh, how about, Lunar 2? What if I speedran Lunar 2 soup? Would that be cool? Only 15, alright. Sure. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Alright, shit. You banned. Never played it. Oh shit! I have never played it either. I started playing it like a few days ago. Grandia speedrun? Holy shit, how long is that, Brad boy? That's gotta be like 9 hours. I have it on my Vita? Nice. I have it on my Steam Deck right now. I saw Brood playing Grandia basically every fucking day, and I'm like, I don't know what this game is. Got playing a lot of games right now, yeah. Mostly just taking ideas right now. Well, I thought that Bluzer was gonna play through Lufia 2 a little bit, and so I was like kinda hyped to play through it, and then he stopped, and I was like, well shit, I guess that's fine. 840, okay, yeah, that's kinda what I thought. It's like Final Fantasy 9. Jesus. Naked plant lady, naked Luna in the bath, in the lake. This sounds like a great game, Dark Card. Are you fucking... What fucking me right now, dude? Jesus, this spider is inside my asshole. Blinds are open? What does that mean? What the hell do you mean, Pop-Tart? Fake me- Oh, Timo's anxious AF. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Do you need me to go close the blinds? Close him, goddamn! You for real? Grandia 2 speedrun is funnier since the voice acting is trash. Locking a Lufia around halfway through right now. For, like, routing Kari? I just need to life up. No, I need to heal that. Or are you just talking playing through casual? Do wild arms? Fucking hell. That's a pretty fast 80%. The time doesn't matter that much, man. Like, an hour is nice, and there's categories for it. Trust me, I have notes for this shit. It'll take me 5 minutes to close them, haha. I need to finish Suikoden 2. Let's do the round looking on stuff up. Nice, nice, Kari. Definitely let me know when runs start, because that sounds like it'd be really fun. PSX trash is great. Yeah, yeah, true. But yeah, also, like, an hour obviously is fine. Like, an hour 10 is Link's Awakening, so I can swing that just fine, you know? Fuck me, dude. Since I was pretty much hoping early game and lots of endgame are old manip strats, nice. Alright, I'll be right back as this attack is firing, so I can close the blinds. Based on them, based indeed, Kari. Based indeed. Teemo's attacking. Finish Wild Arms too. Vita is full of half-finished stuff. So I've been trying to get an e-boot for Valkyrie Profile working, but it's not. Feels bad, man. Feels bad. Thanks everyone for your patience. Bro, this fucker encounter! Single-footed? That's a hell of a way to put it. That's gonna really screw me up for that fight. Sounds like it's time to stream. No shit, right? Didn't we all say that about Blue? Broke his ankle and we thought we'd have way more streams and then he just never streamed. That's what happened, right? I'm not misremembering anything. I do have the beatus foot. They're gonna cut that off, Soup. Gotta be careful. Should I just run? I just wanna run. There's a frog. I should just run. Motherfucker, dude. Just... what is the flea chance in this shit? Stop killing my dog, man! I have to flee now. Oh, thank God. Almost done with my Animal Crossing haunted house. I suppose I'll have time. Hell yeah. Flee? What is flee? Fleeing is faster on average. Soup. Duh. Oh, this fucker just talks weird to me. I don't want to talk to him. It's freaking me out, dude. Shut the fuck up, guy. I don't have any way to heal here right now. Not in the way that I want to, at least. Because that's going to cost... I'll only have one attack. Oh, shit. And now I'll have, like, none. I have, like, two right now and no healing. Well, you're gonna fucking eat it. Alright. Dog, you're gonna fucking eat it too, man. That's all we got right now, okay? Fuck, dude. Alright, I gotta give the dog something too. 60? Actually, that's pretty good. That's perfect. Fuck yeah. Steam Deck is too much a chunky bitch for me to really want to get into emulation on it. It's not been bad, actually. It's been pretty nice, to be honest. But yes, it is kind of chonky. Like, you're in the Switch, and Switch emulation is pretty solid too. Alright, we're gonna give it a goddamn good god, Jesus, good god, golly damn it, fucking, I forgot the fucking, I mean, goddamn it. Doesn't this guy have cheese? Yeah, I know. Ooh, 30. Alright, let's go, here we go. I just like the Vita too, it's hard to give it up. Oh yeah, if you have emulation on the Vita, that's like, there's no need to have anything else. Definitely agree with that. Okay. Do I try to flee? No. I think I'm just gonna try to murder. Damn it. He should have attacked in the back. Now I have nothing. I might just... Yeah, I'll have to use the item first, I think. Nice, good crit. Let's go. So I'm getting a lot of bug spray. I don't think that's like trying to tell me anything, but maybe it is. Is this fucker hiding something really good? How do I not have anything for that? I don't know. That's weird. Understand. Okay, we got bombs. We're gonna eat the magic tart and see what happens. So I want to do that immediately, and the dog needs to use the bomb immediately. And now that should be enough, but he... Oh, fuck, I didn't fucking heal Teemo? Teemo, don't die. One more hit and Teemo's dead. Teemo's dead. Teemo, get your attack off, buddy. Get your fucking attack off. No! God, why? This is hell.
Use the boost to get through.
Ah, fuck, dude. Okay, we did make progress, some might say. Magic Tart sounds like this girl I met in Stockholm. Nice. Nice. I approve of this message. I tried to use the boost, but, you know, that's how it do be. Fuck, dude. This guy is just ridiculous. You basically just have to, like, skirt your way through everything, I think. In fact, I need to just go back. Like, we're not gonna grind without healing next to us, so. Which is fine. Oh. It is what it is. I'm definitely gonna grind a lot of this off stream, though. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, you son of a bitch. And now you're dead, bitch. Try to steal my fries, man. You see that? No grind on stream, please. That's the after stream soup? That's what you're talking about? Don't worry, that's still gonna happen. What? Why always Abyss of 7 first? Wait, what? I don't know what you're trying to say to me, man. God fucking damn it, he says. Alright. Good dog. Oh, Teemo leveled up. Hell yeah. Big guy. Just is what it is, man. This is like... I live here now. I live in this fucking area now, man. When do I get to leave? Oh, shit. I just realized this is a cartridge. I can just like throw it in a Game Boy Advance and play it anywhere. That's pretty cool. Okay, so we should still have our items now that everything's fine, everything's whatever. And back to it. Wrong way. Did I miss something at some point, though, actually? Oh, that's not right. Okay, whatever. That's fine. It's annoying, but it's fine. No poison, so who cares? I wish he was just a little bit stronger so that he could one-shot these guys with Rockin'. Like, I mean, Teemo cleans up, but it's still a little bit annoying. Sure, it's just a matter of time, but I don't... How much does he have left? 218, so probably like 3 fights? Did I get items over here? Maybe I should start cleaning those up. Maybe there's something really good. Motherfucker. He healed before he took damage. Wow. Dude, that is some swag. What a fucking asshole. Alright, nice. So we can almost one-shot every encounter. Alright, maybe one more like that. Like, if we get another triple. Shit, I did come over here. Oh yeah, and that's where that is. Let's check the right side, though. Never mind. We're probably gonna have to rush back to the fucking hot spring now. That was pointless. Also need to heal Ness. And life up. It's fine. Alright, now we're talking. Let's see. This could be really good. I'm hoping there's like a magic level where it just like outscales everything else. Oh shit, we need to go down. So like right now would be the indicator if they bolt that right now. Yeah. Certainly not. Magic level 69. God, I hope so. At least it would make sense. At least you can heal, yeah, seriously. So there's a spot in Final Fantasy 12? Where I almost softlocked because I couldn't heal in between combat. I can't go anywhere else, never mind. So yeah, thank God I can heal and save and like not have to waste my items like level 30 yet. Soon, TM. I actually am gonna grind this off stream. I'm really hoping one of these crits enough for that. I'm level 17? Shit, dude, I'm not even fucking close! Oh my god! I am literally gonna just... Oh shit, he's gonna get more Psy energy. I can't fucking run now, though, is the problem. Always kill the one. It's fine. Oh, I thought 160 was his health. Shit, because I hit 159 before and did not kill. Apparently it's higher than 160. Cool, another antidote. So lucky. What? Everything's like on my ass right now for some reason. He's trying to steal from me. He's really bad at it. Okay. Alright, I do want to see what the hell's over on the far right, though. Because I haven't been paying any attention to that. Oh, I can't run. Shit. Got lucky there. Careful, careful. You fucker mouse. Oh, Wow, I forgot you could even do that. I just really want to be one-shotting these guys so I don't have to worry about it. Hopefully soon, though. Yeah, how do you get down there? There's, like, no entry point down there. Close one. Nope, missed it. Nice. Oh, fuck. That's basically what he does back to me. Alright, that's whatever. I can't go farther right, so it's definitely this one. I can't go down, though, is the problem. Oh, what did I learn? Defense up, nice. Damn. I don't think I like this music that much. Fuck out of here, guy. Oh, look at that. Oh, that was the table. The speedrun is on level 14. Not that it helps you. Wow, I don't know. I feel like, yeah, that really does not help, Kari. Thanks for that. It really does not help at all. Boss is just 25, great. Oh my god, great. Okay, so that's fine, because I'm just gonna head, well, let's see, what level am I now? Still 17. Okay, 17 on both. Oh, shit. I thought I was gonna be running, but I was not. Damn, this one's hard. No way. Whatever. Fuck out of here. Should I just try using the bug spray on the boss? That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna use bug spray on the boss. Maybe it works? Maybe I'm out of my goddamn mind? What the fuck is it? Get bug sprayed, idiot. And bombed, of course. It's gonna hurt. It didn't work! Shit! Eat the fries, dog! Shit! Oh no. Buy all the multi-bottle rockets and give them to Jeff. Make sure he has the lucky rabbits. That's pretty great. Oh, I thought he could do it, man. See any bugs? You're right, you got me. Damn it, Darkard, you know what? You got me. Fine. That's how it's gonna be? I'm out here trying my damnedest to save the world from something? Is it save the world? Plot's really hard to follow. Seems like the pig mask guys are just bringing capitalism to the new world. Okay, hold on. This one's hard. If that's even what it is. Well, fuck, alright, whatever. She fucking died anyway, it didn't matter.
Jeez!
Okay. Nice. Close. Oh, good god, why? That would be enough for the mouse, though. Oh, my PB, it's so small now. It's only 9 PB. That's not enough to save the day. Shit. Oh, fuck. Okay, well, that is a goddamn shame. Well, let's see if we can do it. Oh, he died. Damn. All right, well. Let's go. Easy fucking fight, man, if you can hear it. The trick is being able to hear it. All right, Ness. Let's go. Okay. Level 18. Is that good? Hold on. This has got to be it. I have no money right now, but look at this. Pencil rocket? You see this shit? Missile shaped like a pencil, deals explosive damage to all enemies? That's gotta be it. I need $500, man. Easy fight, easy XP, easy game. Exactly. See, Tubblefish gets it. Relax, Blizzard, it's fine. Okay, that is what we're gonna do. We're gonna buy one of those goddamn rockets. How rich are we? Check the frog for free DP. Love getting DP'd by a frog until you switch characters. Oh shit. Yeah, that is kind of how it's been going, honestly. Like, I'm getting the hang of it, and then it's like, oh, by the way, you're on your own again. You're starting over and over. Actually, I don't want to do anything right now. Hold on. I love Korra responses. Oh god, what did you ask Korra? What? Yes, they do. Our baby boy boldly follows me every time I go in the bathroom to sit in there with them. And then I had a spiel in there, and he barked and barked, then went and got my husband barking, running back and forth until my husband came in and helped me. So now, no more alone time in the ladies' room. I love our baby Bolt. Feels dank, man. Boy, do it be feeling dank, man. All right. I'm just gonna... No, I want to throw it on Teemo. I think Teemo's faster. Is he faster? He's way fucking faster! Alright, hell yeah. Alright, we have like somewhat a strategy now, I guess. We're all healed up. Let's give this shit a shot. Fuck. I wish you could avoid that one. I'm really bad at that one. Okay, well, gonna kill the one. Hopefully both? Maybe? 46 now. That was the genius of Cindy Brown from Marion, Ohio. Fuck yeah, only in America. Let's give it up for Cindy! What the fuck? So Cindy, how did you get your start? Oh, well, I got called out on the Goblin Butler Twitch stream. You know the one. Oh, yeah, of course, everyone watches Goblin Butler. Duh. Like, of course that's the stream. So I got called out. Someone saw my Korra response on the Goblin Butler Twitch, obviously. And, yeah, it just got a lot of notoriety. It was really powerful for my brand and who I became as an influencer. So. That's great, Cindy. Get the fuck out of here. Shout out Bob Tarin. They were just playing no game ever. Fucking Bob Tarin. Hey, everyone, go follow Bob Tarin. Oh shit. Okay. All right. I think I have to rock in his ass. He's gonna hit really hard. It's funny you should try it. playing no game? Pass, buddy. Get the fuck. Oh man, that's almost timed out. Come on. No, you can't be saying that shit around these parts. Damn, did you see me leave that shit? Okay. Mad respect. Let's see. So he's max. Teemo's max. Everyone's fine. And now, I don't have any money. Perfect, right? I feel like I have this odd sixth sense about when things are about to go wrong. It's actually really creepy. Like the other day, a few coworkers and I went to Giants game as you. All of a sudden, this feeling struck me. I thought, this day is not going to end well. Sure enough, later, even my dad beat the shit out of me with a set of jumper cables. Holy God! Jesus Christ, man. I did not, hello? Are you good, buddy? Oh, shit, I don't want to use it. I can heal, and it's less... potentially less costly. Yeah, I have items. I think I'm okay. I think we're okay. Come on. Yes! Let's fucking go. I can't because I'm sick. Fuck, we're gonna have to fight. Huh? Oh, let's go. Okay, this is the run, guys. Don't worry. Here it is. This is where shit gets real. Do I have garbage I can eat? Ugh. Nice, perfect. I can eat the cheese, assholes. You missed a chest? It actually probably is very good. And I'm just like, yeah, whatever, it's whatever. Okay, here we go. He might be right. I can keep coming here a million times, and I'll never be able to beat him, man. Okay, so I think what I want to go for... the bomb feels quicker. And I need his pencil rocket. So Teemo should outspeed everyone right now. Let's fucking go. Ugh. Joshy Juice, how's it going? Hope you're having the best night of your entire life. We are struggling on this damn fight. Hopefully this pencil rocket... how'd they not fucking die? How the fuck did that not kill them? They don't have that much HP. No way, dude, no way. Okay, this is good though, this is good.
Drink up, bitch.
Yo, coming into to the highlight of the night, yeah, pretty much. Pop-Tartan, thanks so much for forcing me to drink alcohol. It really helps the stream. Cheers. Oh my god.
Drink up, bitch.
Soup.
Drink up, bitch.
I gotta grab another beer. Oh my god, Pop-Tartan, thank you so much for the tier 1 sub for 15 months! That's wild. How the fuck is that guy not dead yet?
Drink up, bitch.
Oh my god, let's fucking go. Alright, I'm gonna grab another beer, I guess. Fuck.
If you don't wanna fuck me by the end of this stream, then you're not having a good time.
That's true, man. That's true. What can I say? Soup. Thank you for redeeming the drink up bitch channel points reward. Really helps the stream, man. Cheers. Next up, Squatter's Juicy IPA. You can see that the hops are green. That sounds bad, yeah, I mean. How's it juicy? Oh, it's so juicy. Pop-Tartan, thanks so much for forcing me to drink alcohol. It really helps the stream. Cheers. Damn, that is pretty juicy, man. Hops are like dry. Bad hops are dry, good hops are juicy. And soup, last but not least, thank you for forcing me to shorten my lifespan. It really helps the stream, man. Cheers. I always interpreted the juicy aspect to be like the like citrusy juice taste. Alright. We should have bet on this one, man. We're gonna be close here, I wonder. He doesn't have anything good. Should have given him more bombs. Oh fuck, I should have. I should have healed with him. Wait. Did you open the calculator? No, I didn't! God damn it! Good. Uh-oh. Dog's dead, man. No! We were right there, dude! That was frame! That was like a fucking frame. No way, dude. No way! Alright, well, let's see what the fuck we can do, man. He's only hitting me for like 40 each time. Hopefully. Guess that's the problem. Okay, that hurts a lot, but that's okay. He's gonna hit me again though. Hurry. Please don't fall asleep. No, are you fucking kidding? No! I could've fucking done it, man. I could have fucking done it, man. I swear I could it. That was close. That was obviously the closest yet. Now this is the JRPG experience. It's the worst in Wolfenstein for the dog killing. I stopped playing that game and I uninstalled it when the dog died. I'm not even kidding, Soup. I was fucking pissed when that happened. So if that happens in this game, same fucking thing's gonna happen. Anyways. You should defeat or damage the base before you defeat all the other band members. Are you serious? I took way more damage every round that they were all alive. Maybe it was just that first round though, I'm not sure. Next, since you love Camelot, play Beyond the Beyond. Yeah, no, I'm good. Anyways, guys. That's where we're gonna call it. Uninstalls a cart, yeah. I mean, there are more, delightful ways to destroy a cart, so it's a nice move. Well, let's look for a raid target. Yo, Joshy Juice. Joshy Juice, thank you so much for the follow. Appreciate it, man. You're having the best night of your life, man. Shit, who is streaming, man? Like, oh, Sean's streaming. Was he streaming Final Fantasy 12? Oh my god, okay. So, I don't know if you guys know, but I actually fucking love Final Fantasy 12. It's low-key, like, in my top, I don't know, X number of Final Fantasy games, and I know a lot about it. It's a really good game. It's super, super fun. We're gonna raid Sean. He's playing Final Fantasy 12. I think it's his first time playing through it. But it's not 9. You're right. You're right. You're goddamn right, too, Fish. It is not 9. Alright, guys. So, next stream is gonna be most likely on Monday for Link's Awakening. We'll do more runs. And if not Monday, then definitely Tuesday. So, either Monday or Tuesday. But honestly, guys, have a nice weekend. Hope everyone had a great time tonight. Yeah, we'll see you guys on Monday or Tuesday, whichever, for more Link's Awakening attempts. Trying to get sub, what was it? 105? I think that's top 70, I think is what it was. But yeah, it'd be cool. Anyways, enjoy Sean. Give him a follow. He's a cool guy. He is a funny streamer. He reminds me of me a little bit, but yeah. He's a cool guy. So, see you guys later. See you guys on Monday or Tuesday. Okay, bye. Bye, everybody. Okay, bye. Bye, everybody. Okay, bye. Okay, bye now. Okay, bye. Okay, bye. Are they gone?
Okay. Hold on a second. Isn't the whole, like, bless your heart thing, like, down in the south, isn't that more like a fuck you? I heard that from somewhere. I don't remember what that was. I swear, I think I remember hearing that. Yo, Goblin Butler, what's up, dude? Yo, the man, the legend himself. What a liar. I love this game.